To make this cookie dough, we are going to need 1 cup of butter, 1 cup of sugar, 1 egg, 1 teaspoon vanilla, 2.5 cups of all-purpose flour, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, and 1/2 teaspoon salt. This has been all for today. Thanks for watching. Thanks for visiting. Please share and subscribe. I will see you next time with another tutorial. Until then, God bless.